It's sad when people feel like society has pushed them into such a corner that that is their only way out.
Carjacking, why has this become a means of survival?
They don't want to give us jobs, so we don't do what you guys think.
Our goal is just to simply show the world a window as to why people do the things they do, and where that desperation comes from. It's like they say, when the system fails you, you create your own system.